Hi, I'm Haley Hayes with AP5. We're here in downtown Santa Monica at the 3rd Street Promenade. Okay, so how about the campaign race for the next presidential election? Do you think that the media is being biased when it has to do with advertising for that?
I mean, sure, it's not just the media though. I think it's social media. I mean, like all over Facebook and Tumblr and everything. It's just becoming kind of like a big war against certain people. And if someone says something that's funny or a little bit out there, all of a sudden they're getting blown up, and it's just all getting so skewed that there's nothing that's really benefiting anyone right now in the race.
No one's really looking at the actual issues. They're just kind of going with what their friends say on social networks. So if one person supports Obama, then the other person will because they're supporting it, kind of thing. No one's really looking, especially our generation isn't really looking at the facts. But if they look at the facts, like, say, actually looking at Santorum's campaign stuff, then they wouldn't be in support, even though I know he dropped